name is Victoria Foster, and I will be presenting FAB slide number 12, SWOT analysis for Intro to Marketing, taught by Professor Hunter. Analyzing a company's strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats is a way to measure both internal and external characteristics to determine how competitive a company is and what they can do to differentiate themselves from their competitors. I will be using Visigrow, a startup agritech company located in Greenville, for my example. Visigrow is a smart farming company that uses an Internet of Things system and an online dashboard to improve crop management. Let's start with Visigrow's strengths. Even though Visigrow is a new company, it already has an extensive network of investors and other professionals across South Carolina and Colorado. Additionally, Visigrow's crop management system is an innovative product and service in a market that is still in its infancy, smart farming. As the climate continues to change and the population continues to grow, smart farming and hydroponics will become a more and more essential farming option. Next is weaknesses. Because Visigrow is a startup company, it still has a weak brand image, and at this time, they are not very well known in the industry. Also, the IoT system that Visigrow offers comes at a relatively high price and would cost a significant amount in conversion cost for customers switching from traditional farming to a hydroponics farm. Fortunately, Visigrow also has many opportunities, one being funding from the USDA or other government entities in search of innovative advancements in agriculture and farming. Visigrow was also founded in Greenville, which happens to be a thriving business hub. This is beneficial for many reasons, including the fact that many great minds and potential investors are around every corner. Because the cost of the system is relatively expensive, Visigrow may benefit from selling to markets where medical or recreational cannabis is legal. Cannabis is an expensive crop, both to the growers and the consumers. Therefore, cannabis growers may be more likely to purchase this type of system. Threats. The main threat to Visigrow is the threat of substitute products from brands like Agrobotics or Cropzilla software. Other threats include the threat of substitute products like individual pH testers or water level sensors. Visigrow obviously has a lot of room for improvement. However, after applying the SWOT analysis, it is clear that Visigrow is on the right track, and with time, a lot of work, and a little luck, they will become a more successful force in the smart farming industry in the coming years.